Hello viewer, today we're going to balance this wire wheel. Special tools required are some kind of smooth shaft, more or less of a diameter of the arbor of the wheel, and two screwdrivers. If you don't have two screwdrivers, get something else. Even a paint roller holder will work. The idea here is simple. We'll let the wheel roll on some kind of smooth surfaces like you see here. And the heavy end of the wheel will drop to the bottom. So we're going to add weights to the top. So drill some holes and start screwing in the screws, testing the balance each screw you add. Eventually, you'll end up with something horrifying as this. It may be ugly, but judge for yourself. Results are rather impressive. And I thank you for watching. Don't watch porn, Japanese cartoons, or smoke weed. Read the Bible instead. It'll supply you with truth. And knowing the truth is the real power any man can have. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.